first with Southern California's best rock and roll. U2, Bullet the Blue Sky from the latest release, The Joshua Tree. The band's going to be doing a video shoot in downtown Los Angeles.
Oh, in downtown Los Angeles?
Yes, there is a, in case you're just joining us, I'm not making this up, 3:30 today at 7th and Main.
We announced first here in Southern California that they were being going to be shooting their video here in L.A. at 7th and Main Street.
7th and Main Street's not one of your more fun neighborhoods. And they'll be shooting on top of a one-story building there.
All right, so maybe you want to check it out, but use caution if you do go down there because it is, like, not one of those delightful neighborhoods.
I'm going to be there, 3:30. I'm going to go over. I don't care. I can be sucked into this. I'll be in the video.
Come on!
You're talking about a major thoroughfare at 3:30 in the afternoon, okay? What I was explaining to Ben there is we would have to go on what's called attack alert to get this problem solved, and we're not going to do that.
U2 today at 7th and Main. If you haven't heard about it, you know how hard it is to get U2 tickets.
They are sold out.
Everywhere.
They
sold
went
out.
Fast.
Are you listening to me or am I talking to the wind?
I'm totally understanding. But
officer, can I just... You cannot promise me that you're not going to have a crowd that reaches limits that we cannot control. You can't promise me
absolutely.
That.
Absolutely.
You're drawing them in by the dozens now.
What we're going to do is we're going to show up with about 30,000 people and we're going to give you the biggest security problem. We're going to have like, we may have 400,000 people there. We may have to bring in...
The police department has the authority to shut these locations down.
I understand.
And that is exactly what we are doing. And I apologize to you for having to have all your equipment moved out of here, but it's over as of now. There is no compromise.
Was another radio station went on the air with paranoid warnings and said things about they were expecting crowds of 35,000 rowdy people and they were expecting the National Guard to be called out and so forth.
So they blew it for us.
Which kind of freaked out the city fathers across the street looking down on top of the liquor store where U2 was doing the taping. And it was a fashion factory, and there's little ladies in there sewing, and there's, I mean, seamstresses going, and there was,
what is going on here?
I want.
I'm going to stop running the cameras.
You've got a responsibility to the citizens of this city. You're drawing people in here from Orange County and all over the goddamn place. We're shutting the location down. There is no vote. It happens now.
Let's go.
Okay. Again, stand by!
Right now?
Okay.
We're not missing the vocals.
Okay, we're going to go!
I think we're being shut down.
Okay, folks, everybody back from the edge so these people break up.
All we're looking for is one more.
But I just want you to know that the video shoot is over. So there's no need to go down there. Oh, don't even bother yourself doing that. We'll give you more information in just a moment, so hang with us.
There was no way they could get a show on down there. I felt like Raymond Burr watching Godzilla come into town from the third-story window. We're over, we're watching the scene of the action.
You do what you gotta do for rock and roll, you know?
It was fun.